Okay. Well, of course, the big news we all know now, that Sebastian has a seat in a team for next year and beyond.
And beyond. Okay.
So big news from this morning.
Good
to have you around. We've done a post for you to know.
Yeah, I saw, thank
good,
you.
Good, yeah.
So yeah, thank you, Sylvia.
No, thank you, Sylvia. No. You know, all of us. Now, in terms of the timing of the announcement, Sebastian, we had quite a lot of people saying, oh, Sebastian, you know, announced this on this day and everything. Of course, we believe that he was triggered by last night's announcement from Perez, which came out so late. So it was obviously a last minute thing. So this is our position when we get
it's the truth as well.
Okay.